Hey everyone, this is a quick update on the Angora babies. They've opened their eyes. They're actually a week and 2 days old today. But anyways, look how cute this one is. I think we're gonna end up keeping this one. And the other two, I don't know if they're chocolates or not still, but they kind of look like chocolates. Or blues, I really don't know. So I'd like advice on that too. But I'm pretty sure I've got 4 Roo babies, a lilac, and 2 chocolates or blues. And yeah, they've all opened their eyes and they're all cute and healthy. None of them have died yet. I'm very happy with that. She's a very good mother. I'm very happy with her taking care of them. And she did have 7, and her last litter she had 9, so I'm pretty sad that she didn't have that many this time. But I'm, and like I said, I'm expecting a litter from her on the 22nd, so exciting for that, and I'm hoping for her to have quite a few too. And I'm really excited for her babies because she's a really, really nice rabbit. I went to a Fiber Fest show on the 31st of March, and I sold her fiber and her fiber there, and she actually, the last clipping, I weighed it all, and she produced 9 ounces. I think it was 9 ounces. So I'm very happy with that, and she only produced 3. I can't believe that. But anyways, so I'm expecting a very nice litter from her, especially since the dad is very nice too. I need to get all that string out of there. I usually try to string that on so she can't stick her head through or anything, but she keeps on tearing all the string off. As you can see, it's in her cage now, stuck to her. I need to clean up everything in here. Still haven't. It's been snowing. Actually, it just now stopped snowing and the sun came out. But anyways, gosh, this was an update for the Angora babies. Back on that subject, they're all fine, doing very well, opening their eyes, very exciting. I'll probably do another update here in about a week or two. So, talk to you guys then. Bye.